हर 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 महादेव। प्रेम से बोलो शिव शंकर भगवान की जय। लास्ट वीक फ्राइडे devotees around the world celebrated Mahashivratri. It was a 24 hours vrat dedicated to the worshipping, the chanting, the singing of bhajans, chanting of prayers to the glorious Bhagavan Shiva. As we all know, Lord Shiva, he's the destroying aspect of Godhead, and we pray to him to destroy all the negativities within our mind, such as false pride, jealousy, lust, anger, hatred, ignorance, greed, just to name a few. For this week's episode, we'll show you some clips of our 24-hour celebration at the Sri Sundar Gopal Mandir. For myself and for other devotees, it was indeed a great honor and a privilege to be a part of the entire Rudra Abhishekam, chanted by Panaji Mahanand Sharma and his brother Panit Ishwar. Look at clips from our Mahashivratri celebration. Har 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 Mahadev!
Bye. सदा तेरा बाबा करके आए करके सकल समान हो तेरे अंग सूरत राजे अच्छे तुम शैतान हो बाबा करके आए नहीं सकल समान हो तेरे अंग सूरत राजे अच्छे तुम शैतान हो
Mahashivratri was a 24-hour celebration, which began on the Friday at 6 a.m. and concluded on the Saturday at 6 a.m. as well. It was indeed marvelous to be a part of. The vibration, the shakti, the blessings that were there in that temple, that 24 hours was indeed great. There were many devotees who came to visit us. And if you didn't see yourself in this week's episode, then stay tuned next week for next week's episode, as we will feature some more clips from our Mahashivratri celebration. Now we will have a quick commercial break, followed by a very, very short pravachan. The National Children Cultural Foundation Incorporated presents Kal Ka Roshni, meaning Colors of Tomorrow. One stage beautified by the different colors of talents from the youths in our community, featuring for the first time ever the A to Z medley, where 26 youth singers from the community will grace one stage to bring you a melody from A to Z. The show will be at PSIS 268 Queens, located at 92-07 175th Street, Jamaica, New York. The show will be on Saturday, March 18th, 2017, from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Donation for adults is $10 and kids from 8 to 16, $5. Children under 8 is free. For more information, you can contact Pandit Baya or Pandit Devanan at the numbers on the screen. Kal Ka Roshni will be one show that you do not want to miss. Your number one choice in town for all of your driving school needs is JK Driving School, located in the heart of Richmond Hill at 118-17 Liberty Avenue. They have many packages. JK Driving School is licensed and certified by the state of New York. To save 10% on car insurance, you can simply take the defensive driving course if you're already a driver. Contact JK Driving School today. Their number is 718-659-9300. Again, the number is 718-659-9300. Call JK Driving School today for all of your driving school needs. Zara Realty for luxurious homes or apartments. They have two locations, one located in Queens and the other located in Long Island. It is at 166-07 Jamaica, Queens. You can contact them at 718-415-8833 or visit them at their other location at 451 Fulton Avenue. The number to contact them there is 516-292-6071. Zara Luxurious Homes or Apartments have studios, 1, 2, and 3 bedrooms apartment for short and long-term leases. To call for an appointment today, please call any of the numbers on the screen below.
Don't let the heat get to you. Call Rams Bottled Water and Coolers Incorporated, a family-owned and operated business, your neighborhood supplier of bottled water and water coolers for over a decade. They deliver to businesses and private homes, or better yet, you can stop by and get your supply of bottled water any day of the week except Sunday at 111-16 101 Avenue, Richmond Hill, New York, and experience their courteous and friendly service. If you're having a wedding, party, or religious function, let Rams Bottled Water and Coolers provide your guests with their refreshing water, either by the gallon or individual bottles. Once more, the number to call is 718-441-2706.
Welcome back, dear devotees. As I mentioned right before commercial break, now on our program, we will be having Pravachan. Pandit Rupalal Paku of the Sri Sundar Gopal Mandir will be delivering a short story on the hunter and his merits on the night of Mahashivratri. Please enjoy and listen.
An offer daily, leading to the story of the hunter, why he was so blessed that night of Mahashivratri. The hunter leave his home with his family. They didn't have any food to eat for days. And the wife made many retreats to the husband and says, "We will all perish if you do not go to the forest and find something so that we can sell and maintain ourselves." So husband was hungry, wife was hungry, children were hungry. And like the head of the household, how would you feel if your family don't have a meal to eat? If they're hungry, how will you feel? And so my dear bhaktas, this hunter made a solemn promise, a vow. I will go to the forest, and until I have something, until I kill some wild animal, I will not return, because my family is about to perish. And so, because of this selfless aim of the hunter, he went into the forest. All day he was there without food, without water. All he was looking for some animal, wild animal, to kill so he can bring something back for his family. All day gone by, he was not lucky, my dear devotees. Night caught with him in the forest, and he made the vow he will not return, so he climbed up a tree to seek shelter for the night. Little did he know that was the bale tree that he climbed up. And my dear bhaktas, because he was so hungry, because he was so thirsty, because he was constantly remembering his wife and children home, he could not rest. How can you sleep on top of a tree? So having nothing to do, every time he remembered his family, his eye water will fall, his tears will drop to the ground. At the bottom of that Shiva, the Bel Patra tree, there happens to be a lingam, not a jyoti lingam, but a regular lingam, that did not have worship for many years. And having nothing to do, he was plucking the leaves from the tree and he was letting them fall, cutting his time. He did not realize, unconsciously he was worshipping Lord Shiva, and that night happened to be the night of Mahashivratri. So my dear bhaktas, early in the morning, he came down from the tree. Lord Shankar blessed him. Early morning he was able to make the kill. He took his package back home. His family was able to survive because of that. And my dear bhaktas, the strangest thing happened to this hunter when he passed away. Then for the very first time he will learn about the merit on the night of Shivratri that he earned. So the messengers of Yamraj came to conduct his soul to the abode of Lord Yamraj. But the messengers of Lord Shiva also came, and he says, "You cannot take him, he belongs to us. My Lord Shankar Bhagwan have sent us for him." He says, "But he is a hunter, he makes so many sins all his life. He committed wrong all his life. What is this?" He says, "Bhagwan Bholanath have sent us, and we must take his soul back to his abode." And it was there that the hunter learned about the merits on the night of Shivaratri that he earned unconsciously worship Lord Shiva.
So, as we all know, Bhagwan and Ma, they have many different manifestations, many different forms, many different names. Today, on this week's program, Brian G will simply tell you about a couple of the names of Bhagwan Shiva.
Om Namah Shivaya. As heard from by Pandit Mahananji from the mantras he recited, Lord Shiva has many, many names and many forms. And tonight I will be delivering some of those names. He is Sundareshwar, the beautiful Lord. He is Neelkantha, the blue-throated Lord that sipped the poison during the churning of the ocean. He is Nageshwar, the king of the serpents. He is Vishwanath, Lord of the world and the holy city of Kashi. And he is Mahadev, the great god of gods.
Stay right where you are. We will be right back after this another commercial break. Did you miss the Golden Temple trip last year to West Virginia? Well, don't miss it this year. This year, the trip will be September 16th and the 17th. To reserve your spot now, please call any of the numbers on the screen.
Have you lost a dear loved one and need a funeral home to carry out the final rites? Lee McDonald Funeral Home is available at your service 7 days a week. Located in the heart of Richmond Hill on the corner of Atlantic and 111th Street, Lee McDonald on 111-02 Atlantic Avenue has two big parlors and a parking lot to accommodate 30 or more cars. To make reservations, please call James, Stephen, or Kevin at 718-849-0785. Once again, the number is 718-849-0785.
Visit Sari Couture for all of your saris, lehengas, shalwars, kurtas, jewelry, accessories, and much more. Located at 12705 101 Avenue, South Richmond Hill, New York, 11419. You can contact Mataji Indy at 516-658-0439 or contact them at 718-847-7273.
Yes, it's that time again to come bus a wine at Chutney Wine. A Buddy Singh production on April 22nd at the Majestic Marquis. Doors open at 7 p.m. Show starts at 8 p.m. sharp with an amazing cast. Rick Ramuta and sexy Vanessa from Trinidad. Vikayana Babu with his Nabun Gundai. Dancer from Florida, Anjali. Gurley Prasad, the voice of Kanchan. And Jalal, the voice of Sundar Popo from Florida. Prince JP from Guyana. Hemant from Suriname. Baita Gana style. Vishnu Gangaram. Rashid Bakas, Ranjeev Ramdeen, the Heartbreaker, Shanti Singh, Dancing Queen Shelly Ramdanan's Cultural Dance Group, the Shivkala Dance Academy from New Jersey, the Bodu Singh Tassa Group, all backed by Dino Sounds, with DJ Fest, DJ Bass, and DJ Frontline, hosted by Mr. Riaz from Guyana, Shanaz Hussain, and Imran Ahmad. This show is in aid of helping the hospital, secondary school, and the underprivileged people of Wakenham, Guyana, especially Mahindra of Maria's Pleasure with better living conditions, and Tulchan of Belle Plaine with a prosthetic. Leg. Please get your tickets early because the ticket prices go up every month in Queens at GT Kingston, Star Music, Sinita Travel, Kaitor in the Bronx, or call Buddy Singh at 646-320-4991, 646-320-4991. Must be 16 and over to attend, and keep in mind, this will be a sold-out show, so see you there!
Last week Sunday, the Guyana Hindu Dharmic Sabha, USA Prant, held their annual Chautal Sammelan at the Prem Bhakti Mandir. There were lots of groups who took part in this amazing Sammelan, where about 13 to 15 groups who sang Chautal, who sang holy songs. It was indeed a great event. For this week's program, we will show you some brief clips of the Kal Ka Roshni team, as well as the National Children Cultural Foundation Incorporation team, singing Chautal at the Chautal Sammelan. Please enjoy. For next week's episodes and the weeks following, up to Holi, we will show you different Chautal groups from the Samelan, just to get you in the spirit. Holi hey!
Roshni group, and another of their names is the National Children Cultural Foundation, a newly formed organization in December of 2016 under the leadership of none other than Pandit Narayan Lakshana, known as Pandit Baya. Pandit Baya, please let me see you are beautiful.
Hope you enjoyed our Chautal singing at the Chautal Samelan. There were lots of other groups who took part in the Chautal Sammelan, just to name a few. There was the Queen's Hindu Mandir, who had a vibrant group as well. The Radha Krishna Dham Mandir, Sangeet Samaj, the Sri Mahakali Temple, as well as some other groups who took part. Bhuvaneshwar Mandir, Trimurti Bhavan, Suriname Chautal Group. But we won't be able to feature them all this week, but stay tuned next week for some more Chautal on Kal Ka Roshni. Now it's time for this week's Q&A. Get ready. Last week's Q&A was, how many avatars does Lord Vishnu have? If you answered B, 10 avatars, you answered correctly. Now it's time for this week's Q&A. This week, the question is, Narasimha is which avatar of Bhagavan Vishnu? Is he A, the 10th, B, the 5th, C, the 4th, or D, the 3rd? To submit your answer, please email us at kalkaroshnitv@gmail.com. As I've mentioned last week, February brought lots and lots of birthday. For this week's birthday greetings are going out to Lakshmiji, who celebrated her sweet 16th on February 22nd. Also, birthday greetings are going out to the aunt and uncle of our very own Brian Fernandez G, Mataji Chandrakali Ram Kumar, also known as Pami, celebrated her birthday on the 26th of February, and his uncle, Uncle Krishnadat Ramdas, celebrated his birthday February 28th, which is the same day that our very, very own Brian Fernandez celebrated his birthday as well. I'd like to take this opportunity to extend a very, very special happy birthday greetings to all of these individuals, especially to Brian G, who has been a strong supporter, who has been a strong part of our team, Kal Ka Roshni, as well as all of our other events going on. Brian G, thank you for being part of the team. Thank you for making a positive impact to all other youths and to everyone in the community. Keep up the great work in the form of your writing, in the form of your drawing, in the form of your singing, in the form of your commitment and your involvement to us as well as the entire community. Happy, happy birthday. Birthday greetings also are going out to Ajo and Aji. Ajo celebrated or will be celebrating his birthday on Thursday, March 2nd. And Aji will be celebrating her 70th birthday on Saturday, March 4th, 2017. Ajo and Aji, thank you for being supporters of us for a very, very, very long time. And we pray that Bhagavan and Ma and their many different manifestations and forms bless you both with good health, wealth, prosperity, and eternal happiness. To all the birthday celebrants celebrating their birthday, may Bhagavan and Ma continue to bless each and every single one of you so that all your dreams, wishes, and desires, may they all be fulfilled. Thank you for watching this week's episode of Kal Ka Roshni. Stay tuned next week, same time, same channel, for another amazing episode. Prem se bolo Shiva Shankar Bhagavan ki jai. Hari Om Shanti, 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 Hari Om. Nand talala basuri wala Nand talala basuri wala Bulave mohe gokul ki na